In the workplace, the safety of the workforce is of high priority to the management in order to increase productivity and generate higher income. As early as the 18th century, doctors noted that workers who required to maintain body postures for a long period of time developed musculoskeletal problems. In this class, we'll examine the different aspects of ergonomics as a discipline and how it can improve the performance at work.